topic name is Places of Worship. Do you know, children, about places of worship? Yes. Temple, mosque, gurudwara, Derasar is a Jain temple, church and Buddhist temple. So these are places of worship. People worship there and pray for peace of mind. Today we are going to draw only one worship place. See children, this is your element. Choose only one element from the list. These elements write down in left side page of the book. Now let's start procedure. Place a paper. Take it horizontally or vertically. Make a margin and write topic name. I show you an example of Hindu temple. Any type of a temple you can draw, like small temple that near your house. Don't copy this sketch. Do imagine and make the sketch from the element list. Do remember, children, only one sketch. You can draw background also, like trees, mountains, small houses. This is a final sketch. Make the picture colorful. Use wax, plastic or oil pastel crayons. Drawing should be neat and clean. Till then, all the best. See you soon. Bye everyone.